Start it. Zombie on the track. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Boys tell stories about the men. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, I doubt it. I could turn your boy into the man. There ain't really much out here.
Walton hands it off, ball loose on the floor. Who's got it? Middle Tennessee. It's Knight to Massey. Way up. Skip pass out to Knight. Back into Sean Jones. Catches it. Up strong. His shot. Good. Oh, now right corner. Marcos Knight. Five on the shot clock. Shoots from 17. And scores. Right baseline. In the corner, Cintron, three ball, yes sir! Raiders get the rebound and look to run. Tweedy, left side, Cintron, another one! He got another one! To Jason Jones, right side, Gallman, shoots from 18, and he can't. Jones, his shot blocked, and the rebound pulled away. Right side, Cintron. Cintron on the wing, pulls up, shoots a three, got it! Massey works inside, shoots with a great screen from Salton, and hits the 17-foot jump. Massey, top of the key, over to Marcos Knight, three in the air, got it! Instead, hands it out to Cintron, he'll fire a three, and he hits his fourth three of the day. Another dose of Puerto Rican poison. Left side, Tweedy Knight, he whips it inside Sean Jones, 10-footer, good! To Cintron, underneath Salton, he'll lay it in! To Knight, inside, nice move, and there is a lay-in by Sean Jones. Raiders went with their starting five. Massey off the curl, make that Knight off the curl, hits a three. Shot blocked on the baseline, picked up by Sean Jones. Picked up Kerry Hammonds. Out to Massey in the lane, JT,
oh, what a nice pitch ahead there from Kerry Hammonds to get the play started.
Get past right side, Tweedy Knight drives into the lane, stops, shoots off the right elbow and scores. Didn't get the rebound, but Marcos Knight did. Whips it back baseline to Nico, there's the layup.
Great pass there by Marcos Knight.
Blocked the shot and stole it out of midair. Lob, Nico Hitter! Hello, Utah, Alabama!
Excellent play there by Ray Cintron.
Boy, nice drive by Jason Jones. Got the bucket and the foul. He'll go to the line, picks up the loose ball. Gets the steal, drives in, lays it up, and scores!
That's a nice play by Tweedy there. Obviously starts on the defensive end.
Tweedy Knight into front court, works it left corner. Here's Gallman for a three. Yes, sirree! Jimmy G from Knoxville, Tennessee. Gets it back out to Gallman. He'll shoot another three. He'll make another three. Ray Cintron. Everybody loves Raymond. His fifth three of the day. Into the corner. Uh-oh. Look out below. There's another three. Little Tennessee. Here's Gallman right side. Nico Hunter right block. Back and in, spinning to the right side, off the glass and in. Jason Jones drives and scores. Gallman four on the shot clock, trying to drive, stop, pull up, shoot and score. New York, but enjoying the game. Zane Gibson's hanger no good. Taron Walker sticks it back up and in.
That's a rebound there by Big T. Came from all the way across the lane to gather that.
Left block, Taron Walker backing in, moving in and scoring.
You know, Coach Bartow was a great friend of my father's, and I'm a good friend of Murray's. Bartow. He kind of really made Sun Belt basketball. Ronnie Ayer is another really good friend of mine, and so it's quite an honor to be, you know, number one to stay at a great place like Middle Tennessee for 11 years and be mentioned with a lot of really good coaches in the Sun Belt.